Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will look at the polarity of CO3-2 ion, which is a chemical formula of carbonate ion. By looking at the charge, we will right away say that it is a polar molecule, but that's not the case. To understand its polarity, we will first look at its Lewis structure. Carbon has electronegativity of 2.55 and oxygen has electronegativity of 3.44. If we calculate the difference, it is higher than 0.5, so we can say that the bonds are polar. So if we look at the individual carbon and oxygen bond, we can say that the bond has polarity. But the secret lies in the structure of the molecule. We can see here that carbonate ion has trigonal planar structure that explains that dipole moment along the three bonds cancel each other and the net resultant dipole moment is zero. Thus, we can conclude that CO3-2 is non-polar in nature. I hope this video cleared your concept regarding polarity. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel and thank you for watching.